Suddenly, he heard a familiar voice. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you.
Thank you.
Ulla, what have you done? Tuva's voice called out to him.